sick.
The horizon and float over to it, and then just dive bomb. If you hit 234, you'll break through.
To the west, bunch of people over at Georgia Pool.
I got roof. Ooh, a scar. Backpack.
There's that shit here. Oh, we got a scar. The devil.
Got a stun grenade.
Nice.
Let's go down to those houses down the hill. Did anybody look towards Yatka?
Negative.
Shit. Yeah, we could check it out.
Little house OP.
Level 3 military vest.
Think you're special, buddy?
There's another frying pan up here. And another, there's a level 1 vest.
Some fingerless gloves tan over here. You guys need those.
You still didn't get a gun yet, Dan?
Got M16 and a shotgun. Where was the vest over here? Is it upstairs?
It was in that other house. I think it was upstairs in the one of the smaller bedrooms.
I got another level 2 vest in, or a backpack in here.
And there was a frying pan on the balcony if you wanted that.
Cooking up something real nice.
Oh, I may have crashed. Hello?
Hello?
I can hear you.
Is it with you and crashing?
This is my second time ever crashing. Pat and Hearthside crash like every other game.
Like, should we back out?
PUBG won't even open now. I went out a window.
I always crash like in the lobby. I haven't actually crashed in the middle of a game yet.
Might have to go to the task manager and close it manually.
I think I am.
Go for it. No, I still need those things. We got another scar here. Any ammo? More ammo. Well, I'm setting a 5.56 now.
Hang on a second.
Let me know if you find a extended mag for AR or an extra.
I got an extra holo.
That red dot, man. Hollow shit.
Well, better than nothing.
And all the rifles in here, huh?
Oh, there's a red dot right here in the corner.
Got a quick draw for a sniper, too.
Is there a choke anywhere?
Oh, I just dropped one back at that other building.
That's a pretty common. Stock.
Doors are still closed here.
Still, this place sketches me out.
Find a vest. It's better than a one. Let me know.
What guns you got?
Got an AUMP and an M16.
Oh. Find an AK or something. I got ammo for it.
Let's see what I'm looking for. You need extended quick draw for an Uzi?
I don't have an SMG. If you need 5.56, let me know. I got like 280.
I got 210 and I'm full. Jeez. Now, so.
God.
I think we're good on that.
Where's all the good shit?
There's a choke over here. You still need one?
Yeah, I do need one.
In this second building.
Found a Daft Punk helmet. Where's the choke?
The next building over. To the right. I mean, unless there's one in here.
Hello?
Hi.
Oh.
Ooh, M416.
Battlegrounds crash reporter. We are very sorry the crash occurred. Please help us track down and fix this crash by providing detailed information.
If you want a scar, drop one here. Oh, there's no. Oh my god, Dan, there's another one.
It's what?
There's another one. M416 in here.
Yeah, I'll take that.
There's two in the same house. Perfect.
Now I need to go tactical it out with all this shit and all these buildings. Do you have extended mag yet? I still don't have a...
I got a quick draw. That's all I found though. Oh, I found another quick draw.
Thought I saw some vertical grips in one of these buildings over here.
See anything else? We've checked everything. How's the circle looking?
Still in it. I don't know where it's at, but I feel like for being in the circle this long, we would have got some better gear. It's got a shit ton of ammo. Is all I got.
Want to go up north?
Shit, yeah, I need some destinies and shit. There's a group of houses up this way.
Oh, there's level 3 vest up here. I've already got one. In this little watchtower. At the top.
Level 3?
Yep, level 3. At the top. Now we're pod racing.
Seen anybody or an airdrop yet, dude?
I don't think there's been an airdrop over us yet.
That's what I'm saying. There's a buggy right here.
These houses. I don't think we'll need
it.
These
all look closed too.
Yeah.
Jeep coming through east.
Get in the house, get in the house, get in the house! Fucking off. They're going to Gatka.
Yeah, they probably saw us.
Oh, there's an extent. Oh, nope, it's quick draw.
Oh, I still need one. So.
Drop it at the top of the stairs here. Game crashed. Oh my god.
Your host clock. Bitch.
What? Why, man?
This is your fucking fault, Cody.
Dude, you actually posted up in a good spot. I should just leave you there as a decoy. Do you have anything good on you?
M4. About it. Level 3 vest, but I'm pretty sure you can have all that shit too.
You disconnected, you had a level 3 vest?
And
have yeah, okay. We both had level 3 vests.
want to try and kill you, but keep your vest or your helmet. You probably get penalized for killing teammates, huh?
I don't think so. I never have. There, at least our air conditioning should work properly now.
Why?
Look at the convert to PS4 chat. It was like a fucking blower.
You think I need a 350/556?
Yeah, I had like 300 something. What the fuck are you listening to?
Like an 11-year-old trap rapper.
Kill it before it lays eggs.
Your mom all the eggs.
Fucking bikes here.
Who posted that? Fucking Billy.
I got food by weight.
Totally dipped out. No scope or anything. It sucks.
Get him.
just fucked myself.
Oh. Cody?
Left the car outside the blue.
Well.
This is ending on that little town that's on the west bridge. Like, if you just kind of keep going north, you know? The huge fucking...
Oh. Yup, I fucking hate that.
I have a red dot. Shot the tires out of some Jeep that's still outside the blue, though. So they're fucked pretty hard. Shit is going down. Fuck, dude. It's literally ending in the middle of a fucking city.
I've never seen it in the inside a city.
Or like this town, like it's the town with the warehouse outside of it. With the two water towers.
Hmm.
Just don't fucked. Just 10 people left. 9 people.
Get points if you crash. You still alive?
Yep, 3 left.
Oh.
Dinner.
Nice.
Just got to win. 5 kills. The last guy didn't go down, so I figured they're pretty close together. Dude, she was intense.
Dank. I don't know if I get points for you winning, because I crashed, but.